You're looking at Lesson 2, One-Step Equations. Okay, please place your name, the date, and your class period here. Now you've already clicked this button to obtain this video. Here are the directions, and here are the rules. Now, simple rules. Whatever you do to one side, you must do to the other. Please read those yourself. Now, let's see exactly what we're talking about with this lesson. Well, in this lesson, we want you to do one-step equations, get x by itself. And to do that, you'll notice the first one we have x minus 15 equals 12. Well, we have to get x by itself, so we need to add 15 to this side. Whatever you do to one side, you must do to the other. So we add a positive 15, and we add a positive 15. 15 plus 12 is 27. So please draw a line through that one, because that one's done. And then you'll do the next one, x plus 45 equals 11. Okay, now this is a positive 45. So in order to get rid of a positive 45, you need to subtract 45. So we add a negative 45 to this side, and we add a negative 45 to this side. This is a positive 11. So negative 45 minus 11 is 34, negative 34. So you draw a line through that. So please remember to read these directions, right? Now when you're done, you'll place the number here that's left over, whichever number's left over. Place one here for problem 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, what we'd like to have you do is, when you're told to, is to pause the video. Complete the rest of these, then continue playing the video, and we will provide you with the answers. If you would, please pause the video now. Thank you. Well, welcome back. Let's see how well you did. Now, for problem 1, your answer should have been 55. For problem 2, you should not have crossed out 31. For problem 3, the number is 73. And the last one that should have been crossed out is 19. Well, we hope your answers matched ours, and we'd like to thank you for watching our video.
That's all, folks.